Now what to draw?
Hey kids!
Free candy. No more unicorns, no more princesses, and no more fucking rainbows. Words of wisdom, don't fail me now. Everything's worth a shot. Fifty-fifty chance I smash him in the face with this. 60-40. Maybe 90-10. If it's in my garage, it gets my special treatment. What message does David really need to hear?
Got it.
Steph and Mikey normally post up somewhere quiet in the courtyard. Last night's show was too epic.
Chloe! My pants get lonely without my belt.
Save my life. Get some ink. Thing's heavier than it looks. Guess I should sit down. I see humans, but no humanity. Everybody is somebody, but no one wants to be themselves. Some preachy graffiti up in this train. Human is another word for monster. Don't axe, don't fell.
Ugh. personal business.
Hey, where's my marker? Oh, there it is. Dad used to hate it when I wrote on shit. What could the Tempest use more of? Everybody wants to have a good time, right? Cigarettes. Shit. What do I want to tell my fellow sailors of the seven trash heaps? Got it. Time for a hard-earned smoke break. You only get one chance to make a first impression. The eye sees all. Got it. Welcome to hell. Locked. Figures. Looks like my options are become a master lockpicker or swipe someone's keys. Bingo. If only those keys were unsupervised. What's Samuel working on? The sprinklers? Evan's subject for the day. Better you than me, Bird. If Samuel's working on the sprinklers, some damage here might get his attention. But Evan is right there.
Hey!
Shit. I wanted you to go the other way. Like, as far as possible, the other way. Time for a fresh start. Here we go. Gotcha.
Oh, perfect.
You're welcome.
Awesome. Now I just have to wait for Samuel to turn on the... That works. Sorry, Samuel. All right, time to find Drew's room. Such a nice white door. That's not...
Oh, who is
Elliot? Wait. Are these about me? What the fuck, Al? Elliot likes to write poetry about me, eh? What do I want to say in response? Roses are red, violets are blue, and you're kind of a creeper, dude. When life gives you lipstick, use it to tag shit. Got it.
Yes, Chloe?
What else? Feel like I'm getting good at this.
Only one last step. As our guest, you may do the honor of lighting the candles. The lighter is in the...
It's cool. I've got my own.
Oh.
You never know when you'll need to light a candle. Right?
You are a paragon of preparedness.
Thanks. I think. Time to light some candles and bless this joint up a bit. Something about this photo doesn't seem right. Finally, Mrs. Amber has her back turned. Time to fix this photo.
Got it.
Maybe I can make the world a less scary place. On stage, I think Rachel said, I think Rachel could use another subject. But which one? That's the one. Inaccurate as of yesterday. Someone should update this photo. What do I want the record to show? I'd say I went down in a blaze of glory. Is Mom playing music? Huh. Sports cars are really good for... flames. Lots of flames. Find the right tool for each problem. This thing is going to the fuck up. Maybe. Sick. What do I see? I know. If I want to stay sane, I need to stay busy. Okay, nurses. The world wants to know. What's so funny? Come on. Not that I have any coins anyway. Oh man. Jackpot. I want, like, 20 more of those. I think this vending machine could be improved. Oh, yeah. I get it. Nurse, I'll need my forceps to extract this baby Ruth. Waiting for me. Shouldn't stay here too long.
Hey, can I sign your cast?
Yeah, definitely.
Something nerdy, but not too nerdy. There you go.
Cool.
This office for any communication with Sarah that can help me find her. I'm not afraid.